say something on this auspicious occasion. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October every year to pay tribute to the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. This day is celebrated to remember the principles of Gandhiji's of peace and non-violence. He led India's freedom movement along with the other national leaders against the British rule of India. Gandhi Jayanti is one of the national holidays of India. Today, on his birthday, let us remember him, and we should always be inspired from his life, and we should always remember his sacrifices and always respect him. So, a big salute for the father of the nation, Jai Hind.
And my dear friends, first of all, a very happy Gandhi Jayanti to all. Today, it gives me immense pleasure to stand here and speak a few words about this great man, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Any words of praise fall short in describing how great his works were towards India's freedom and humanity. Gandhiji is one of the most important and powerful personalities the world has ever seen. His contribution for India's freedom through non-violent movements like non-cooperation movement in 1920, Salt Satyagraha in 1930, Quit India movement in 1942, has got us independence on 15th August 1947. To tribute to the father of the nation, 2nd October is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti and International Non-Violence Day. Hereby, I end my speech with this beautiful devotional lines. रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम. थैंक यू.
Gandhi Jayanti. On 2nd October, every year, India celebrates a national holiday in remembrance and honor of the birth of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi as Gandhi Jayanti. He fought for our independence by following the principles of peace and non-violence. He led many successful campaigns like removing the tax imposed on salt and also calling the British to quit India. Gandhi Ji breathed his last breath on 30 January 1948 when he was assassinated by Nathuram Godse. On this day, let us pledge to follow the path he left behind and lead our life in peace and harmony. Today, I have dedicated a song to Bapu Ji. वैष्णव जन तो तेनी कहिए जे पीड़ पराई जाने रे वैष्णव जन तो तेनी कहिए जे पीड़ पराई जाने रे पर दुखे उपकार करे अभिमान ना आने रे वैष्णव जन तो तेने कहिए जे सकल लोक मा सहुने बंदे निंदा न करे के नीरे वैष्णव जन तो
Gujarat known as Porbandar in 1869. After he finished his law in UK, he shifted to South Africa to practice it. Gandhiji, being such a great leader, preferred to wear khadi clothes. He never accepted British culture. He always followed and preferred the old traditional culture of India. Because of his struggles for India's independence, Subhash Chandra Bose gave name to him, Father of the Nation. Also, sometimes we call him Bapu. Gandhi Jayanti is also known as International Day for Peace and Non-Violence across the world. Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram, his favorite bhajan, makes us feel his divine power. His famous slogan lines like Satyamev Jayate and Ahimsa Paramo Dharma are still relevant and we should all follow his principles and thoughts. Thank you.
Today, I am delivering a speech on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti, which is the birthday of our father of the nation and that is Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated in India every year on 2nd October. The complete name of Mahatma Gandhi is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. But he is most commonly known as Bapu or Father of the Nation. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi and his mother's name was Putli Bai. He got married to Kasturba Gandhi at the age of 13. After completing college studies, he went to London and South Africa for law studies. And after a few years, he came back to India. He was a great leader of the Indian independence movement who struggled a lot for the freedom of India. On the year 1942, he also started a movement called Bharat Chodo Andolan. And finally, under his successful leadership, India won back its independence on 15th August 1947. Gandhiji's life was quite simple and he believed in non-violence and social unity. Thank you and have a happy Gandhi Jayanti.
Good morning, teachers and my dear friends.
Today I am Rishi Dalla from class 4A going to sing a song which was very close to heart of Mahatma Gandhi. Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sita Ram. Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sita Ram. Sundara Vigra Megha Sham Ganga Tulsi Shaligram. Sundara Vigra Megha Sham Ganga Tulsi Shaligram. Sitaram Sitaram Bhaj Pyare Tu Sitaram. Sitaram Sitaram Bhaj Pyare Tu Sitaram. Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sitaram. Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sitaram. Sitaram Sitaram Bhaj Pyare Tu Sitaram. Sitaram, Sitaram, Bhaj Pyare Tu Sitaram. Thank you.
Live as if you were to die tomorrow. Learn as if you were to live forever. Happy Gandhi Jayanti to all of you. Good morning, respected teacher and my dear friends. My name is Ans Gupta from Class 4E. Today, we have met here to celebrate the National Festival of India, that is Gandhi Jayanti. Every year, on 2nd October, we celebrate the birth anniversary of the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi's full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi and he was famous by the name of Bapu. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat and studied law from the University of London. He was a great freedom fighter. He had a great contribution towards India from getting independence from the British rule. That's all for today's speech. Once again, happy Gandhi Jayanti to all of you. Thank you.
Is the basis of things and truth is the substance of morality. A very happy Gandhi Jayanti to everyone.